Hope y'all enjoying yourselves today. I don't even know what I just did. Hold on. There we go. So, we're battling Tristan today. We're gonna slap the shit out this boy. Lay my clay man down. Y'all know how I do. Ooh, he got the Samurai 6 action going on. Ooh, and the Grandmaster. Ooh, it's going down. He equipped it in the Grandmaster. This is a really well put together deck for Tristan, which doesn't make any sense. There we go. Shit, he pissing me off. I know he got a trap for me. There you go, see? I really hate him. Because this deck doesn't make any sense for Tristan. It's really too good for him. Yeah, I think I lost this one. I'm gonna have to, use an actual real deck. I'm kind of pissed off. Because his deck really is good. Like, all his samurais work really well together and everything, guys. So, it's really crazy to see that for Tristan. Now, remember, he was a shitty character. So, I don't understand why they gave him, like, a Samurai 6 deck or 6 samurai decks. I don't want to check the field. I hate when they do that. They be like, you want to check the field? No, motherfucker, I don't want to check no field. With the Gladiator Beast, though, I feel much more confident. That goes back to his hand. Yeah, I'm gonna activate it.
I'll get it.
Oh, I hate people in my house. I hate everybody. Yeah, no, hate people. So let's see here. We're gonna make him squirm. I know how to do that. The one thing I like about the gladiator beasts, they are super powerful. There we go. Now you can't really stand against us on anything. Pretty impressive. Now we activate this effect. I'll destroy my own burden of the mighty. Now here's the sucky part that happens for him. I'll actually do this, because this is my... You'd never want to destroy the Samurai Six Master with a card effect, because I believe if he's destroyed by card effect, he picks one of the one of his Samurai Sixes and bring him back. Now I'm gonna be a little ignorant ass. Now this is how you set up the field for it. And then this one gets broken down into two. It doesn't really matter which two. Just as long as it's two, he can't actually do anything. And as you can see, now we're about to do this awesome ass fusion. What can he do? And we're good. This is now the strongest monster that's probably going to rule the field. Ooh, game's over. Oops. I thought it wasn't one face up. Oh, maybe I always do it when there's a face up. Shit. Sorry, guys. Game's not over yet. I thought it was. Now it is. We got some X-Saber stuff. Alright. Pretty cool. So anyway, what I wanted to talk about was basically, I usually find decks like this by just like coming up with stuff. Like I'll go in and just throw stuff around. But I've noticed like now all the monsters, from when I played this when I was a little kid, all the monsters have effects. All the monsters do damage. They're really ridiculous. Like, a lot of times a 2 or 3 star monster, or maybe a 1 star, has a better effect than an 8 star monster. And I don't know if it'll ever change, though. Now, this deck is really fun to play. Let's see how he does. Sorry about that. That sounded so robotic. Now, I don't remember the worm one. I remember he does a lot of reptile stuff. Ooh, and Night Beam. Oh, he's going active. Oh, I see what he's getting ready. He's a dirty muffler. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, he's gonna flip it back. Oh, okay. He's so damn dirty. He got a special summon. Yo, he is going in. Damn. Because I just read the effect, so I knew what he was getting ready to do. See, Mokuba has a ridiculously powered deck, too. I don't want to use real decks against these people. But they make it so goddamn hard. It just really sucks, because you don't want to ever have to use a real deck against somebody. Like, I wanted to show you guys some variety. The Evil Swarm deck is really, really nasty. It, to me, it's one of the best decks in the entire game. Nope. This is my get the hell out of there monster. I love this monster. Well, that doesn't matter. Alright. They use Solemn Wisdom or whatever it is almost immediately. Nope, I'll wait. It's so annoying to play this motherfucker. He's so annoying. I mean, he did that. He's gonna summon that Worm King. I think I lost already. Why can't I activate from the grave? Yeah, I lost again. There's nothing I can do against that. He keeps summoning like 7 things at once. Pisses me off. Man, I gotta struggle so hard. I don't know who or what deck to use. It doesn't make sense why Mokuba has a tough deck like that. It really doesn't, because he's not an important character. Him or Tristan, and they have like 2 good decks. Wow, y'all really fucking with me. He about to one-turn KO me, I think. Damn, dog. No, they fucking with both of us. Oh, actually, you know what? Wait till this. No, if I actually want to win, I better play like I want. Thank you. That's all I needed, buddy. What are the chances of that? So dumb, because what are the chances of that? Thank you. I know that might have seemed crazy, but... And I really didn't want to have to waste time. And if he destroys me now, it's over. That's it. Alright. He's such a fucking douche. Like, you'd be like, dude, stop it. It don't make no sense. I got another Nortic monster, though. Alright, let's see. We'll finish off Duke, and then we'll go... And end the recording, guys. Because Duke Devlin is, his deck's pretty good, too. I'm mad he's even in this game, because they could have put somebody else in. Wow, y'all are really fucking with your... These monsters can't even be destroyed. That's impressive. I think he did it before, so I missed the chance. Yep. What a fucking... I mean, he used my blast sphere for this. Of course you did, Duke. Duke Devlin the douchebag. My damn monster. You're ridiculous. I hate him so much. I probably lost this because he's going to summon another monster. They were being nice to me, because there's no reason why he should have let me live. Oh man. Oh great. Cause there's nothing to double. I hate you, Duke. Alright guys, so maybe we won't fight Duke Devlin. I'll see you guys next time. I'm so fucking salty right now. Fuck this game. Gay ass card game.